the best lightweights in the world, Smooth Benson Henderson. A black belt in Taekwondo and Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu, Smooth Benson Henderson enjoyed a nearly 18-month reign as UFC lightweight champion, defending his title on three occasions. One of the biggest and most powerful fighters at 155, Benson Henderson will look to define the fight tonight.
Benson Henderson has grown to become one of the best fighters on the planet Earth. From WEC champion to UFC champion, Benson Henderson has accomplished much in a short period of time.
Benson Henderson enters the octagon, ready to do battle. The southpaw from Stockton, California, Nate Diaz, the younger brother of longtime competitor Nick. Both men are black belts in Gracie Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu. Diaz loves to put on a show. He's very active with his striking, and if he gets his opponent to the mat, he has multiple ways to finish the fight.
Nate Diaz is a Gracie Jiu-Jitsu fighter with an impressive record of submission victories. He's also got a very active and effective boxing style. Look for him to throw a huge number of strikes while this fight is on the feet.
Our tale of the tape for this lightweight fight. Diaz is 30. Henderson is 32. Diaz will have a 6-inch reach advantage. Once again, here's the veteran voice of the octagon, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is three rounds in the UFC lightweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the corner, a wrestler holding a professional record of 23 wins, 5 losses. He stands 5 feet 9 inches tall, weighing in at 155 pounds. Fighting out of Glendale, Arizona, USA, presenting the former UFC lightweight champion, Benson Smooth. And now, here's his opponent, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a jiu-jitsu fighter, holding a professional record of 20 wins, 10 losses. He stands 6 feet tall, weighing in at 155 pounds. Fighting out of Stockton, California, ladies and gentlemen, an Ultimate Fighter season winner, Nate Diaz! And when the action begins,
Eve Levine, our referee, for this lightweight collision.
You ready?
Fight. Southpaw against southpaw. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Henderson, black trunks for Diaz.
Benson Henderson is an ever-improving young man who has ridiculous cardio, fantastic work ethic, excellent kicking and punching skills to go along with very solid wrestling and submissions as well.
Oh, he caught him.
Good combinations landing here.
Nate with a jab.
Nice inside leg kick.
Good takedown defense. In the clinch.
He transitions to the tie clinch.
They're working hard here in the clinch.
Wow! Oh, ferocious knees!
Oh,
the knee!
Diaz gets him in the block. Joe, it's clear his game plan tonight, utilize those knee strikes, and there's another big one. He's in a better position here with the tie clinch. Joey's rocked him with that huge knee. He connects with another solid knee.
And right to the Muay Thai clinch.
Another big knee lands.
Oh, powerful knees.
Big shot from the clinch. Oh, and he eats a nice knee.
And another vicious knee.
There's another one. These are powerful knees.
Look at that.
And it's all over! And it's dead! This is the devastating knee to the head that stopped this fight. He had been landing knees throughout the night. This one was the last nail in the coffin.
Time now for our fight replay.
Let's take one more look at this huge knee that causes the knockout. Right on the money, and that's the end of this fight. There we see it again. Take a look at this from a different angle. Lands perfectly, and that's the end.
Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Leving has called a stop to this contest at 3:05 of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, Nate Diaz!
Nate Diaz wins by knockout. Jeremy Stephens.
Let's go.
Here we go. Tonight's fight is scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. Black trunks for Stephens. White trunks for John.
He's doing a good job of throwing punches and kicks from all angles here. Really doing a great job of mixing things up.
That's a nice right-left combo by Stephens. That's another big head kick, John. I don't know how many more his opponent can take.
And there's another nice kick. Very nice kicks here.
Oh, he lands the roundhouse to the body. Big front kick, Joe. And another good body shot. Joe, you can see the significant damage on his opponent. Stephens with the single leg takedown.
And he reverses position. And now he's in full mount. Nice right hand. Oh, big shot from the top.
He's taking his back now.
These are some bombs he is throwing.
What a huge right hand.
With the right hand.
Oh! It is all over.
That's it. Wow. Wow. Beautiful accuracy on the right hand for the victory.
Joe, here's the finish on our fight replay.
Let's see that again. And here it is again.
Here is Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mario Yamasaki has called a stop to this contest at 2:03 of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, the Korean Zombie, Chan Sung-jung.
Chan Sung-jung wins by knockout. Manny Gambarian, Takeya Mitsugaki. Here we go. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Mitsugaki. Black trunks for Gambarian.
Takeya Mitsugaki is a very solid boxer with very good takedown defense.
And connects with the jab.
Welcome to the jungle.
The 1-2 by Gambarian. Big roundhouse kick. Excellent counter left by Gambarian. Mitsugaki with a nice punch. Good inside leg kick by Mitsugaki.
Now they're throwing down.
Man, Joe, he is truly showcasing his striking skills.
Takes him down.
Great movement on the ground. And a heavy right hand.
Now it moves into full guard.
Inside, looking for the takedown, wants the single. Oh, he completes the suplex.
Wrestling right there.
finishing roundhouse kick.
Look at that, right to the temple.
Joe, his jab, very effective in the fight. Nice hands.
Good body shot. Nice body shots over and over again. He's landing these. He's got a beautiful leg kick.
Mitsugaki with the solid straight.
He's doing a great job of timing these shots.
Good connection by Gambarian. Mitsugaki gets him in the plum. Mitsugaki's got double underhooks.
One overhook, one underhook.
Takes him down. Watch out. Trying to lock in the choke.
He's out of the guillotine.
Oh, looking for his back. Take him down again. And Joe, there's another nice takedown. Outstanding job with the takedowns tonight.
Full mount. Not good. Nice punch.
That's the end of round number one.
Here we see a beautiful takedown. And here's another perfectly executed takedown. And here is another very nice takedown. We really got a chance to see some awesome action in that round.
Winded. That's okay. It's a fight. You're supposed to be tired. This next round, I need you to dig deep. You have to go out there and fight.
The beautiful Ariani. Second round. Joe, there were a couple of good moments in that first round.
That was a decent first round. It looks like they're just starting to find each other's range and timing, though.
Joe, those are some good kicks by Gambarian.
Very nice shots landing. Tagged him.
Joe, that was well done, blocking the punch. Mitsugaki with a good straight punch.
Both men landing in that exchange.
There he goes with a 1-2. Joe, he's keeping very busy. Look at the numbers. Total strikes in.
Goes for a single. Oh, he's got him down.
We're back in the half guard.
He gets the full mount.
Oh, big right hand.
Big right hand. That eye is going to be grotesque.
Joe, it looks as if he's looking for another takedown here.
Uh-oh. He mounts.
Big right hand.
He rocked him with that right hand.
Oh, that one hurt him. Gambarian with a good elbow from the top.
Took the back mount.
Vicious ground impact. You're in half guard, you're all good there. The mount again.
Oh, man, nasty ground impact.
Elbows. Looking for the single. And another takedown. Dominant wrestling skills. Outstanding job done tonight. But the same can be said for his opponent, because he's getting back to his feet almost every time. Nice punch to the head from the top.
He hip escapes. He's out of the full mount. Now he's in guard.
And again, he's got half guard.
Back to full guard. Very nice. he's looking to take the back.
Remain in the round, Joe.
And big, those big connected. Elbows here.
He gets the takedown late in the round. He's got him in a crucifix.
Big left, a huge left.
We have completed two rounds.
Great work last round. Keep that pace up. Wow, I'm impressed. You really broke him down with your striking.
Let's take a look at some of the action from this round. And here's a nice single leg takedown. And here's another perfectly executed takedown. And let's look at that from another angle. Incredible highlights in that round.
Jenny getting us set for round three.
Nice left to the body.
Very good exchanges here.
Tries for a low single.
Grab the leg, completes the takedown.
Oh, and reverse.
Gambarian's right eye is looking pretty swollen.
Beautiful left hand. Timing with the left hand.
He's got north-south here, Joe.
Look at that.
How good is that?
Uh-oh.
Solid punch by Gambarian.
And he turned it around into full guard.
Really good movement on the ground.
He scores with a huge left hand.
Vicious ground and pound.
Got an over and an under here.
Foot stomp.
And he scores another takedown, just like he was able to do multiple times in the last round.
And he's going to try to take the back.
Vicious he scores with a huge left.
Into the full guard.
Big ground and pound.
Right hand.
Man, he continues to utilize some great ground.
Oh, good left hand. That is incredible.
It is all over.
Tremendous TKO. Great stoppage by the referee.
Time now for our fight replay.
Let's take one more look at the end of the fight here. This is a vicious series of strikes. Ground and pound that lead up to the TKO. We can see it here on a different angle. There are some big shots getting through here. Vicious ground and pound combination that leads to the TKO. And let's see that again from another angle.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Bergliotta calls a stop to this contest at 3 minutes, 31 seconds of the third round. Declaring the winner by TKO, Manville, the Anvil Gambarian.
Manny, the Anvil Gambarian, victorious by TKO.
Coming up next, it's a lightweight matchup between J-Lo Lozon and former Strikeforce champion, Gilbert Melendez. Our tale of the tape for this lightweight collision. Lozon is 31. Melendez is 33. Lozon is 1 inch taller. Melendez will have a 2-inch reach advantage. And now with our official introductions, here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC lightweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, a mixed martial artist holding a professional record of 22 wins, 5 losses. He stands 5 feet 9 inches tall, weighing in at 155 pounds. Fighting out of San Francisco, California, USA, Gilbert El Nino Melendez! And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner, a mixed martial artist holding a professional record of 24 wins, 12 losses. He stands 5 feet 10 inches tall, weighing in at 155 pounds. Fighting out of Bridgewater, Massachusetts, USA, J-Lo Lozano! And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Eve Levine.
Eve Levine, our referee, for this lightweight fight.
You ready?
And here we go. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Melendez. Black trunks for Lozano.
Gilbert Melendez is a ferocious, relentless competitor with knockout power in his hands and feet, ridiculous ground and pound, and highly underrated submission skills.
Oh, big kick.
Nasty combinations here.
Big uppercut. Swinging early, both men.
Beautiful body shot there, too.
There's a nice combination. Huge kick. Big shot.
Oh, what an exchange.
Hard jab.
Oh, he is just teeing off here. Oh.
Vicious combination.
Front kick to the face.
And that jab's really effective.
Doing an excellent job of mixing up his strikes here.
Looking for the head kick.
Oh, oh, head kick.
The kick.
What a jab.
Solid elbow.
He is landing some nasty elbows.
There it is.
Oh, look at that. Vicious combinations. Body kick, look at that. Big shots.
Wow, swing and a miss. Those are nasty knees.
Oh, head kick. Oh, solid jab.
Wow, another big jab scores. Oh, he's landing. Great head kick. Oh, that's a vicious knee to the body. Joey's come out aggressively, and he's scoring lots here early. Big
elbow. He lands a huge elbow to the head.
That's a powerful elbow.
He's in deep danger right now. Deep danger.
Hurt him with that
nice combination.
Oh, he's landing at will.
Huge elbow to the head. Oh, big kick. Oh, he's landing some good shots here.
10 seconds.
Hard kick to the head. Oh, big kick.
Round one comes to an end.
And there's a nice head kick that lands. And here's another head kick. And here's one more perfectly placed head kick. Very impressive striking going on in that round.
Take a drink. All right, here we go. Listen. You're doing absolutely awesome. I want you to punch into those kicks a little bit better now. Set those kicks up more with your head.
The beautiful Carly.
You ready?
Round two.
He's definitely going to want to start this round off fast to try to pick up where he left off. His opponent was in big trouble at the end of that round.
Oh, he got clipped. Caught him again.
Good block by Lozon.
No, the left leg goes high.
Lozon with a strong elbow to the head.
Timing his strikes.
Oh, vicious knee to the body. He got nailed in the body. He is in big trouble here.
Head kick.
Powerful uppercut. Nice jab. Oh, head kick.
Good combinations.
Oh, and another one. That hurt him. Oh, he missed that kick. Hard straight punch.
Joe, this is an outstanding show. The ability to continue to fight at this aggressive pace, simply outstanding.
Nice inside leg kick.
Oh, and he connects again. He's definitely targeting that cut.
And completes the takedown. They clinch up here.
And they're loose.
Looks for that front kick.
That's a damaging knee to the body.
Oh, and he lands the head kick. Just over two on the clock.
Lands a nice knee, and again. To half guard now.
Oh, big shot.
Wow, quick movement on the ground. Good sweep. He's got half guard.
Elbowed him in the face.
He's gonna finish it right here.
That's a big elbow, Joe.
Huge elbow. He's hurt. That's it. That's it. The fight is over.
Joe Lozon, the victor.
Wow. What a statement that man just made. He gets the TKO, and this is a result of a large volume of strikes. Just kept throwing bombs all night long and finally got the victory. We could see it here from another look. These are clean shots that are getting in over and over again, ground and pound for the TKO finish. And let's look at that again.
Here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Levine has called a stop to this contest at 3 minutes, 56 seconds of round number 2. Declaring the winner by TKO, Joe Lozon.
Joe Lozon earns the victory by TKO.
Up next, it's a heavyweight collision between Mark the Hammer Coleman and the former Pride champion, the Croatian, Mirko Krokop. Our tale of the tape for this heavyweight fight. Coleman is 34. Krokop is 41. Coleman weighed in at 235 pounds. He will have a 2-inch reach advantage. Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds of the UFC heavyweight division. Introducing first, fighting and out of the blue corner, mixed martial artist holding a professional record of 31 wins, 11 losses. He stands 62 inches tall, weighing in at 220 pounds. Fighting out of Zagreb, Croatia, Mirko Krokop. And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a wrestler, holding a professional record of 16 wins, 10 losses. He stands 6'1" tall, weighing in at 235 pounds. Fighting out of Columbus, Ohio, presenting a member of the UFC Hall of Fame and the former UFC heavyweight champion of the world, Mark the Hammer Coleman! when the action begins, our referee in charge, Mario Yamasaki.
Mario Yamasaki, our referee.
There you go, Fight,
Mike Goldberg, Joe Rogan. We are set to get things started. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. Joe Krokop, Coleman. And the first time they met back in Pride, Krokop put on a show.
Krokop was in his prime back then, and he beat Mark Coleman down. He's doing a real good job of landing those punches. Wow, what a powerful leg kick that was.
Now we have ourselves a fist fight.
Good jab. Nicely done. Krokop with a front kick to the body. There it is, swing and a miss.
He's just hurt, Mike. Hit him with that overhand. Nice leg kick.
Good 1-2 combo by Coleman.
And another one.
Oh, he got rocked.
Oh, he tagged him, though. He hurt him.
Oh, he's in big trouble.
He hurt him with that hook. There he swung with a haymaker.
Now he's got the Muay Thai club.
Good uppercut.
Again with an uppercut. They battle in the clinch, looking for a dominant position.
And separate.
Nice kick to the body by Coleman.
He just whips that punch in.
Just over two remain.
Damaging left hand. Shot with the left. Very nice. Oh, stunning jab.
Nice left hand.
Big leg kick lands.
He misses with the overhand.
Big straight punch.
Turning into an all-out slugfest.
Jab.
Oh, combination.
Ajo, another strong jab.
Big punch. That punch had knockout written all over it. The horn sounds for the end of round number one.
His stand-up is good. What is that?
Here we see a perfectly timed kick, connects flush. Here's a nasty kick to the body. Here's a powerful head kick that lands.
Brittany gets us set for round number two.
Here you go, second round, you ready? You ready?
Let's second go. Round.
At the end of that round, his opponent was clearly hurt. He's going to look to start this round off fast and try to pick up where he left off.
Great use of the kicks. Good straight punch.
Wow, what a back and forth exchange.
Coleman's right eye is starting to swell up.
Nice jab.
There you see the total strikes landed. That's a solid punch by Cole. Oh, he's really mixing things up well here. Oh, he tagged him with that hook to the head. Swing and a miss. Nice leg kick. That's a solid straight. That right hook misses.
Yeah, he's digging into that leg kick.
Man, he was looking for the knockout there. Coleman with a solid 1-2.
Kick to the body. He's hurt. He's trying to stay up. He is in big, big trouble.
Oh, that's a heavy body kick. Man, he just missed. That punch was blocked. Good leg kick by Krokop. Inside leg kick.
Nice kicks.
Oh, that's a vicious kick. Solid jab. Oh, big body kick. Wow. Strong jab.
I like that, Mike. I like how he's mixing it up.
5 seconds. Wow, that's a big left hand. Damaging leg kick.
Wow, he is throwing some huge kicks here.
Wow, swing and a miss. He caught him with the head kick.
Vicious shot to the body.
Round two in the books. Another big round. Mark Coleman's eye is really starting to swell.
That eye is almost swollen shut. There is no way he can see clearly out of it. Here's a nasty kick to the body. And another perfectly placed strike. Amazing highlights from that round.
Now listen to me. You lost that last round. It could be even, you could be down. I need you to go out there, and I need you to win this round or finish this fight. I need you to finish.
The beautiful Jenny.
Here we go, final round. You ready? You ready?
Third and final round. Krokop with the teeth. Krokop's blocked that strike.
He's down!
And he comes over the top to the head.
The swelling on his eyes is starting to get really bad.
Outstanding!
He landed a huge barrage of strikes all night long and finally got the TKO.
Let's check out the action on our fight replay.
Let's take one more look at the end of the fight here. This is a vicious series of strikes, ground and pound, that lead up to the TKO. We can see it here on a different angle. There are some big shots getting through here. Vicious ground and pound combination that leads to the TKO. And let's take a closer look at that from a different angle.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mario Amasaki is called to stop in this contest at 25 seconds of the third round, declaring the winner by TKO, Mark the Hammer Coleman!
Mark Coleman, your winner by TKO. Coming up next, it's a lightweight bout between Khabib, the Eagle, Nurmagomedov, and the All-American wrestler, Gray Maynard. Tail of the tape for this lightweight fight. Nurmagomedov is 27, Maynard is 36. Nurmagomedov is 2 inches taller. The rest is virtually identical. And with the official introductions, here's the veteran voice of the Octagon, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds of the UFC lightweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a wrestler holding a professional record of 12 wins, 6 losses, 1 draw, and 1 no contest. He stands 5 feet 8 inches tall, weighing in at 155 pounds. Fighting out of Las Vegas, Nevada, Gray Maynard! And now, here's his opponent, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a mixed martial artist, holding a professional record of 23 wins, no losses. He stands 5 feet 10 inches tall, weighing in at 155 pounds. Fighting out of the Republic of Dagestan, Russia, Amir the Eagle, Imagomedov! And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Dan Mergliotta.
And our referee is Dan Mergliotta.
You ready?
Here we go! Our fight tonight is scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Maynard. Black trunks for Nurmagomedov.
Joe, Gray Maynard, one of the most decorated wrestlers we've seen in the UFC.
Yeah, Gray Maynard has an excellent wrestling pedigree, very good at taking a fight to the ground, controlling opponents, and he also has very good power standing up.
Very nice.
Man, they're battling here early. Maynard just got a nasty cut on the left cheek. Trying to go to the body. Nice roundhouse kick to the body.
Good knee to the body. 1-2.
Oh, did he snap that kick? Big combination.
Wow.
Swing and a miss.
Good combination. Head kick.
Big takedown.
Nice jab.
Joe mixing up his strikes very well.
And he's throwing more.
Wow. Nurmagomedov with the good right kick to the body. Joe, that was a brutal knee to the body.
Big knee. He's teeing off with some vicious shots.
Nurmagomedov with a punch that connects. He blocks the punch. Nice strikes land. Oh, and another powerful leg kick. He's looking to slow his opponent down. And he gets the takedown.
Now switching to southpaw.
45 seconds. Once again, he's fighting southpaw.
And lands a good shot. Oh!
He did a nice job blocking the head kick.
And he's looking for that left.
Great job with the roundhouse.
Nice kick. Lands it to the leg.
And the round comes to an end.
Because your countering is doing the job.
Beautiful strike here. Lands on target. Here's a perfect elbow to the head that lands. And here's a very nicely executed double leg takedown. Incredible highlights in that round.
There's the beautiful Brittany as we get set for round two.
Round two.
Maynard gets caught by the right kick.
He got tagged there.
Joe, he's really taking some damage. His face is a mess. And he lands again. Caught him with a right.
Oh!
Good kicks. Oh, and another vicious late kick. Ah, nice straight punch. That knee connects. He just blocked a very heavy elbow. Looking for a takedown. Oh, he caught him. Maynard with a good connection. Wow, he goes down.
Big dive and connected with that punch.
Half guard.
Oh, beautiful sweep. Full back mount here. Oh, this is nasty.
Joe, excellent work from the top by Nurmagomedov.
Half guard.
He postures into place.
Good elbow by Nurmagomedov.
He is taking a beating. Really swung everything into that kick, but fell short.
Meter's eyes are both starting to swell pretty badly now. Joe, his jab has been very effective in this fight.
And he stuffs that takedown attempt.
Nice movement on the ground.
Side control. He's out cold.
He is all over!
Ground and pound knockout.
Time now for our fight replay.
And let's look at the replay and see the end of this fight. This is the huge ground and pound strike that lands for the KO. Let's see it here again. Great angle here. Boom! Right on the money.
Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Mergliotta has called a stop to this contest at 3 minutes, 20 seconds of round number 2. Declaring the winner by knockout, Khabib the Eagle Nurmagomedov.
Khabib the Eagle Nurmagomedov, winner by knockout.
Cash fools everything around me. Cream gets the money. Dollar, dollar bill, yo.
The New York Times side, staying alive was no job. At second hands, moms bounced on